is used in the religions, Hinduism and Buddhism. It means that if someone does something good, then good things will come in exchange. If someone does bad things, then bad things come in exchange.
Every time someone does a bad thing, they build up negative energy, and every time they do a good thing, they build up positive energy.
It's not meant to be taken literally, but if it was represented by a physical entity, our movie would represent that.
Sure, can you do the rice and salad?
Okay.
And then,
one of these.
Thank you.
So you guys might remember last week I talked about the accent breaking down the Asian. Eric, are you paying attention? Sorry, I can't hear from this kid talking. Colin, I need you to keep it down. I'm trying to teach a class.
Okay.
Anyway, this stuff is going to be on the test tomorrow, so you should be paying attention.
Actually, before I continue, I want to tell you guys, we're having a little bit of a party here in the classroom tonight, this afternoon at 4 o'clock in this room. There's going to be pizza and ice cream. So, if you guys want pizza and ice cream, stick around after school, right here in this class. We're going to watch a movie. It'll be really fun. If not, you're free to go home after school. Alright, so, without further ado, we begin to see increased enforcement of the Acts of Trade and Navigation.
I wish I had something to do.
What? What the heck is the Emancipation Proclamation?
Want to go to my house and study for this stuff?
Sure.
There was a lot of parkour.